do another fight or two, and then I'll do some more sphere gritting. Yay, sphere gritting. Ouch, man.
Walk up first.
You die, motherfucker. It's like they clearly made each enemy for like a party member or something.
That's how it's done.
Yay, stuff.
Stiff.
Oh, poor Titus just got like butt raped. It's okay. I need leeway. Oh, I'm looking for a fire. Focus.
That's a light sphere. That's the way.
I was gonna say, so I came from. Can I move all the way here?
Yep.
Sweet. Because, you know, he needs more HP. He does, though.
He's a tank.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, wow. You pretty much want to move to the furthest one.
This way to here.
Yep.
So I don't want to come down and get this ability that's down here, or I'll come back for it.
Oh, shit, I didn't see that.
That's why I'm like...
Ooh, I didn't even see that. Yeah, go back for that one. Move. You can move down to the blank one.
Right, because I'm like, that looks like an ability.
Don't move down. Don't move to that one. Move to the blank one below it.
This one.
Yeah. I didn't even see that. Good eye.
Yeah, that's why I've been so iffy on like move this way and that way, because I know there's some that diverge off to get. That's how I missed that crucial ability that I needed for. Right. I don't know how many ability spheres, I guess.
Oh, brutal.
Fuck. That is pretty brutal.
Which way
is it, right here?
Yep. And then nothing he can do. You haven't used Yuna.
Poor Yuna.
And move up to the H.
This one. Yay. Is that everybody?
You can use the... Go back to Titus. You can use another ability. Oh, power sphere on the...
Oh. Sweet. Okay.
Yay.
Is that everybody?
Yep. Except Waka, but we'll come back when you get
out. Yeah, I was
going to
find an ability sphere.
Yeah, you must have touched the...
Yeah, I did.
Turn it down a little bit.
Mm.
Not that much.
Should I level a little bit more, you think?
Probably just a little bit more.
Do ability spheres drop from monsters? Or
I have no idea. What a bitch.
What a bitch. That was Sparkles, wasn't it?
Yeah, of course it was.
Like that's any kind of question or something. Yay. You did.
Okay, Lulu's extract ability is used to get ability spheres.
Sweet. So I need to use extract from when I use Lulu. Get, you know, a little bit of XP. No ability spheres. I'll keep going a little bit. I mean, like, leveling, like, XPs. Thanks for watching, guys. I know grinding's not the most exciting thing ever, but 'tis necessary. And, like, someone mentioned earlier, now I actually get to kind of play with the battle system some more, and that angle a little bit weird, but dun, dun, dun. Black magic fire, yeah. Oh, what? Whoops. We won't talk about that. That didn't happen. LOL. That totes didn't happen, y'all. No, sometimes the screen's weird though, and it's hard for me to see the arrow. I really thought it was on the guy. So,
walk us back on the field. Yeah.
Here we go. We got it this time, though. It's actually on the enemy. See, I can't even. Is it on the? No, okay. There we go.
No problem.
Is it on the what?
Sometimes it's hard to get the arrow on the right guy.
Well, in the top left corner, the help tells you.
Yeah, I saw that a second ago. So you said Lulu's ability?
Yeah,
she doesn't have it yet.
Well, it comes from her weapon you got.
Oh.
Distill ability.
Do I need to ask you if I should equip that?
You need to equip that and then use that. Because
we were looking up what it was before I...
Amog? Still ability.
Yeah, there
you
we
need
go.
To use that
use
ability
that.
On enemies before you kill them. That'll make them drop an
ability.
Okay, because
I was looking for it a second ago when you were out there and I couldn't find it. Like,
I brought Heal Titus.
Shows you the potion.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, haste is under white magic.
Well, that's good to know.
Yeah, I was looking for it earlier again. I was like, okay, I know I got it. Where is it?
And then hit right. Down, down. So that's how you escape. Hit left. Hit left.
I can't. Because that's your overdrive. Left is your overdrive.
I just have her attack.
So I'd imagine it just does it with her weapon, yeah.
Now kill him, I guess.
Should just attack him again.
Because it's not on her special, because that's focus.
Right. Maybe it tells you at the end of the match.
Yeah, I mean, I think that...
Norman's dead. Then I'm almost out of Phoenix Downs.
Yuna can revive.
Yuna here!
No, I think she gets it later.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's kind of dumb.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just summon Veilfort and blast his ass. Get Yuna some XP.
Alright, yeah, true.
And blast that ass.
Oh, can he not attack me because I'm air?
That's funny.
That is funny. There's black magic his ass. Oh, nope, he's dead. That's what I'm talking about. Yay, ability sphere.
Yep, and see that any spheres they would drop turn into ability spheres if you use that that attack.
Cool. Waka, right?
Yep. Use. That gives him the extract ability. So now.
Because that's why I was like, are you sure that's Lulu and not Waka's ability? When you were like, because you said Lulu's extract ability.
It's under her attack.
Oh, but that's the weapon.
That's
okay,
her
but
weapon.
So now Waka can use this to do
now
the
Waka
same
can
thing.
Do right.
Sweet. Okay, so now I want to.
Now you want to move.
And go back over
to the.
Here.
Yep. There you go.
Sweet, okay.
And then you can move to the one upright. So you're on the H?
Yeah. Is this one?
Yep. To use. Move two up.
This
left one right there.
Here for the
I think you're starting to get the grasp of it.
Here. Everybody.